Hi, this is Ruby from Printright. Today, I'm going to introduce you something special. It's a toner cartridge compatible with Brother TN760. This is American code. In European code is TN2420, which has our innovative RW2 design and it's a patent-safe version. What is RW2? RW2 stands for Reset Well Structure. It's overturned the original drive method to friction drive motion instead of the gear drive. More than that, the new version design has same function as original. It's really smart innovation and we have filed our own patent for that. Why RW2? I think the main reason is because of the case happened in America. It's named 337-1174. A lot of companies and factories have got involved in this case because of this serious product. Secondly, there are a lot of takedown cases happened both in the American and the European market. Especially to the customers who sell on internet like Amazon and eBay. I think all the industry fellows would agree with me that this is another important patent, which is even as important as the dango gear. But that's only the reset wheel that matters, which has caused so many cases. The answer is, of course, no. I can even tell there are some patents on this cartridge are even more important than the reset gear. If you want to learn out all the information as well as our innovation, please click below links and contact us for more information. Thanks for watching. See you next time.